Hello and welcome back to Naysmith Gaming. I'm returning to the Hesukaran League, my Nanite's Ascension path. So I did some looking things up, and there's one thing I forgot. Okay, with courier networks, I don't actually care too much about taking Imperial Prerogative anymore. I had been going to consider it. But Empire size from planets minus 25. It'll be it. I'm already close to nothing there. Basically means I just need district reduction and pop reduction. Voidborn, definitely gonna have that one. Arcology Project. Okay. Got a lot I'm gonna pick there. But yeah, I'm going to reform my government at some point. I might actually want to switch to democracy so I can get Beacon of Liberty for the pops reduction. Because I have. Yeah, it'll be something like 160 or so reduction. Yeah, I'm going to amend this a little bit once I get more progress.
We've constructed something game-changing. Build job complete.
Okay, I still need to fix that. Okay. Two, three, four, five, six. Wait, no. I would need a hyperlane registrar to reach there. I can always hope to get, why is this thing? Okay, fine. Just gonna spam some upgrades. Theoretically, I can upgrade this, but I want the habitation modules. I'll change that later. Okay. This isn't going to be anything useful. Major fleet exercise. Close suborder of the multitude.
New job in the situation log.
Where am I supposed to do this? I also want to finish my hyperlane relay network.
We've data mined this system dry.
Features. I don't care about hyperlane detection range. Right, I'm going to recover this as my pops keep growing. Only Hesukar. There's still a Priki here. Whoops, that's a nanotech world. Don't care about that. Or mustn't go there. See if I can... Only Hesukar. Okay, good.
Time for some new chrome.
Okay, this is basically just going to be a, Okay, I might as well get this. I do not have enough motes. I do have enough crystals.
Time for some new chrome.
Okay, I definitely need afterburners. Astral Rift event. A failsafe triggered. He's encased. He's exiled. Oh, I have access to Dimensional Lock now. And Planar Mastery. Okay, that's... okay.
Time for some new chrome. The system has been cased.
I'm just catching up my tech.
Game-changing upgrades incoming. Someone's trying to connect.
Defensive pack? Yeah, sure, I'll go for that. I no longer care about Rapid Replicator. Beacon of Liberty. Head of Research. Minister of Defense. Minister of State. Protector of Liberty, sure. So it's two commanders. An official, a scientist, and anyone. Wait, I already signed into that. Oh, he's militarist. Where's my Protector of Liberty? This guy can give me egalitarian traction because he's egalitarian. Unifile egalitarian. Okay. Take a look at my factions, actually. Okay, these guys are not too fond of me, but they're willing to go for it. These guys. I love the wholesale purging of species. If I. Factions, okay. These guys are happy with me. These guys are always happy.
Someone's trying to connect.
Ooh, Democrat Crusaders. They suddenly like me.
Someone's trying to connect.
Okay. Current factions. I could do this. Ah, they suddenly like me. The democracies of the world have suddenly started liking me. Strong words. Ooh, they're gonna take care of these guys. Both these guys for me. Oh, that's gonna be hilarious.
Someone's trying to connect.
Migration treaty with these guys. I have no need to activate either of them at this time. No, I'm gonna go for this is a world where I could actually see myself building a whole bunch of regular farms. Give me nanites. Ooh, okay. I completely forgot to build one of these. I still don't have access to luxury housing. Not yet, anyway. Do I not have access to nanite transmuters on nanite worlds? Oh, requires planetary administration. That's why.
New augments research, strap in. Agenda available.
Okay. Running low on jobs here. Replace with a luxury residences. Upgrade both of these. Let's study the enigmatic guest. Do I have a science ship that can... Yep. Yeah, I have no idea why I can't go there. Grave Guardians, maybe? Alright, need to get this rammed through. I'll support the focus on the Great Khan. I don't care about either of these. These guys are low on amenities. I'll build another holo theater for them. Getting that cash. Okay, just got a chunk of engineering there. Don't care about that. I really need to get experimental subspace navigation. Got him. Right, they have the amoebas.
New augments research, strap in.
They really didn't consider where to build this thing. Let's get rid of that, because I want... No, I won't. Yes, I definitely want to. Not affecting them, not affecting them.
New job in the situation log. The system has been cased. Build job complete.
I have completed the, Okay, the ransom meters still aren't showing up. Astral actions, don't care about that one.
That upgrade was well worth the alloys.
Okay, this will be good for. Okay, I will need to change the fleets when the crisis comes. For now, I don't care. Okay. Okay, there's precisely no reason to upgrade any of these guys. Oh, wait! Huh, the rackets are cybernetic instead of psionic. And there's nothing for me to upgrade.
Game-changing upgrades incoming.
Okay. Might as well have that for later. Actually, wait. Okay. Thank you. The advanced bioreactor is going to be very useful.
We've data mined this system dry.
Let's see.
Time for some new chrome.
Fine, I'll get that one. Advanced bioreactor. Agri work. And I need... Switch that out for a, I really don't want to switch out one any of those. Okay, fine, I'll switch out the exotic gas refineries. And yes, it's, losing 3.5 on something I'm already bad at. Bad on, but the bioreactor will be worth it. I am going to not upgrade that. This factory world. One transmuter should be fine. Well, by getting some extra amenities there. Right, this one requires a, what's it? Ah. Why is this one not in the sector? Okay, so I should get these two. Automate. Be ready there. Build a hyper relay there. Get to Kari.
That upgrade was well worth the alloys.
Okay. The Khan is busy destroying quite a few things. More refugees. 140k. I only have 15k.
That upgrade was well worth the alloys.
Let's see. 24. 38. Okay, 39. Yeah, right now the Khan just melts me.
Game-changing upgrades incoming.
Ooh, Science Nexus, I want that.
That upgrade was well worth the alloys.
No, I could really use one more fleet. Okay. Okay, the escort will not need afterburners. So I can use the auxiliary fire control instead. Boosting everything. Tempests. Yeah, I don't care about .
Time for some new chrome. That upgrade was well worth the alloys. Fleet augmented. The system has been cased. That upgrade was well worth the alloys. This system's secrets are ours.
Okay, the sit log, 7 months. Okay, yeah, that's way out of my reach. So you can cloak. then move there. Okay, actually I'm just gonna call this the White Bomber's Fleet. Okay. Oh, energy credits.
Someone's trying to connect.
Okay, my moats are stable, but I still need exotic guests. Okay, they like me enough.
Build job complete.
I'm going to force them to give me more energy credits there. I'm going to force them to give me more miners. The real prize here are these guys.
Another firewall cracked.
Okay. No!
New job in the situation log.
I really messed up there.
These contacts aren't your standard users.
High bandwidth, remove mass produced. Actually, there's only 41 of them. Ooh. That'll be fun. My moats are technically negative. Okay, I don't use living metal. I don't use dark matter at this time. What can I do now? I have access to this.
We've got alien roamers on the grid.
Why do I need three enforcers?
We've constructed something game-changing.
I don't think there's a point to going any further there. Okay. Relics. Okay. Market. They really don't have population much in the way of. Where am I? Successful grouping, where is that?
That upgrade was well worth the alloys. Build job complete. These contacts aren't your standard users. New augments researched, strap in.
Exotic gases are actually up to normal now.
Someone's trying to connect.
Now it's an embassy. Where is the chosen of the con? 140,000. Yeah, I can't fight the con. I just plain cannot fight the con. Fortunately, I don't need to. The con will die before, see if I get it right this time. Unification Center. Let's attract more pops. Oh wait, no, nope, let's not do that. Let's just watch the con wipe out our two of our enemies.
We've constructed something game-changing.
Ah, because they're pacifist. Let's recruit a new official. Yeah, I really don't care about ooh, Infederation is a penalty there.
Build job complete.
I wish I could sell those minor artifacts. Okay, species. I got it right this time. Let's apply this one to all my Hesukar D.
New job in the situation log.
I'm not gonna bother with Hesukar W because there's only 41 of them. Ooh, okay. That is bad.
We've constructed something game-changing.
Okay, that'll be expensive when I get around to it, so it's not gonna be now. This is going to be the one that gets Titan and Colossal. Hello. Yeah, those two fleets can basically wipe out the void clouds. Scientist returns. Okay, let's quickly build another science ship. Multitude submits. $19,000. This station will block them. This station will not. This station has a decent chance to block them. Okay.
Build job complete.
Thank you. Someone's Let's see what the anti-actuator says for me.
We need an exit strategy stat.
What do you mean I can't build up? Oh. They are attacking me.
Game-changing upgrades incoming.
Arc emitter. Yeah, okay, I want this one now.
Someone's trying to connect.
A new scientist, of course. Commercial pact. Grant us 10, then. Fine. I'll give them a boost.
Build job complete. Military station flatlined. Hostiles engaged. Mining station zeroed.
I lost 13 of my defense platforms, but they lost almost their entire fleet.
Military station flatlined.
I submit. Ooh, energy shortages.
Someone's trying to connect.
A large military installation. Encourage us to fill our obligations. Okay.
Someone's trying to connect.
No, I'm not gonna do that.
Someone's trying to connect.
Research. And survey. I have a huge excess of crystals. I have a decent excess of motes.
Someone's trying to connect. Someone's trying to connect.
Udarstatiu.
Okay.
We've constructed something game-changing.
Submitting to the con is, fortunately rather temporary. They have Sandar here? Oh, no. As much as I don't like to lose those miners. Any technology?
Another firewall cracked.
Okay, not ideal. Let's drop my leader upkeep. With 3 fighters and 6 sentinels.
Research, strap in.
Oh, I definitely want better strike craft for my nanites.
One Empire's trash is our payload.
Okay. Mausoleum in the ancient. Oh, right, this is one that's gonna get the Holy Guardians, confused about me. Missing orbitals.
We've constructed something game-changing.
Oh, oh. I'm about to have a, critical mineral shortage.
New augments research. Strap in.
Let's do a quick reset.
We found some solid tech in these scraps.
Oh, that's impressive. Oh, I can build this now. More refugees on Tekkus. This is going to be problematic.
We found some solid tech in these scraps.
Okay.
Council agenda ready.
Okay, let's get more nanite assemblers.
Game-changing upgrades incoming. That upgrade was well worth the alloys. Build job complete. Fleet augmented.
I'm gonna do this once. Okay, once each for three planets. Unfortunately, I'm not able to continue that.
Game-changing upgrades incoming.
Okay. Got the arc emitter. Time to get the focused arc emitter. Just desperately trying to keep afloat here. Okay.
We've data mined this system dry.
Czar Clan, Guardian of Mozdarb. Okay, let's do that.
We've constructed something game-changing. Time for some new chrome.
Okay, let's see. Advanced strike craft. High time I got plus minerals there.
Time for some new chrome.
I just plain could not fight the con.
Found some solid tech in these scraps.
Okay. Technology. Ooh, mineral storage. Actually, I'm going to abstain on this one for now. And I'm working with the con, so...
Game-changing upgrades incoming.
Study in conservation. Our people are not for sale. Is there a planet with a moon? Okay, yes.
Fleet augmented.
Fine, I'll nuke my alloys. My swarm is growing.
That upgrade was well worth the alloys.
Fleet management. Yeah, this looks like a pretty good, pretty good ship. Evasion is only 78%, but
time for some new chrome.
Okay, fine. I got to keep going. Oh, I forgot about that. Programming mistake? Oh, I got the dissonant consonants.
Time for some new chrome.
Right. This is restricted. So I don't anger them.
Time for some new chrome.
Better thrusters. Okay. Definitely want them maxed out. Okay, I managed to lower that cost by a little bit. This is a research station, however. Don't care about that. Why is it on that? Give me technicians. Give me technicians. Fine, I'll get rid of that option. Ooh. Okay, it helped my, Okay. Theocracy submits. They took hefty beating. Meanwhile, I knew when to fold. They have not taken mercantile. I will want that one. Leader upkeep. Let's take a quick look at my technology. The sun swallowed. Gain access to that.
We've constructed something game-changing.
Udar statir.
Nine Nations of Earth doesn't have a chance against the Khan. I need energy, and I need influence. I need 2,000 minerals. 2,000, of those. I desperately want to get rid of that,
Someone's trying to connect.
Plus 76%. Okay, yeah. Ships won't actually be all that much. Okay, that'll boost us a bit. That'll boost me a bit.
New augments research. Strap in.
Okay. I don't really like any of those. 4 months. Okay, I'm just going to basically do a reset there. Okay. Unyielding. That's a no war exhaustion game. Tension perks. Big problem with my energy income is that my robots. Empire size from Pops. Especially I want to lower my empire size. Domination plus influence. Worker output.
Council agenda available.
Okay. This is not collected. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Trade hub, trade hub. Trade hub, trade hub. Trade hub, trade hub. And offer all trading company. That will help a little bit. Sufficient building slots?
Game-changing upgrades incoming.
I got the cloud lightning. Gateway construction, sure. Get the railgun. Okay, I'm getting close to being able to, I'm getting close to being able to offload a mercenary fleet. Okay, Petty King's issue yikes in my name, and all that.
Game-changing upgrades incoming.
Okay, I got the railgun. Okay, mining station output, that would be decent. For solving my minerals. Won't do everything, but... it'll be a solid boost. Trying to save up 5k for that one.
Game-changing upgrades incoming.
Okay. Really see anything other than getting Titans, so I can get the Titan yards. Oh right, fleet management, ship designer. Much better.
This system's secrets are ours.
Ooh, I'm almost there.
Someone's trying to connect.
Yes. There, okay. I'm going to continue for... okay, all those are taking a while.
The system has been cased.
So what's the end of the month thing? Okay. Metamorphic dehydration. Okay. Okay. I actually got that below 1k in loss. I have no idea when the con is going to attack. My economy is... Okay, trickle-up economics is going to help. Okay. Definitely mercantile that I need to. Okay. I definitely do not want to upgrade these yet because of this. However, this thing is going to slowly expand. Let me get this. 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, okay. Well, the con appeared, and I was definitely found very lacking. I was able to get some advancement from fighting, but yeah, I basically had to surrender. I need to get my fleet into overdrive. I get 5 more systems. Let's see, great wound. Okay, 1, 2, 3... Okay, I can probably get one more starbase out, which should hopefully, help me a fair bit. Those are 516k, yeah, I don't have a chance against them anytime soon. So anyway, what do you think about knowing when to fold them, when to surrender? Thank you all for watching and have a good day. This is the Naysmith, signing out.